everybody. My name is Regular Gamer, and welcome back to the Let's Play the Onion Game. So, this is a new game. Let's get started and let's play. So, let's play. Let's go. I do like creepypastas, so let's get started. Let's play. Use WASD to move. Okay, Shrek. Come on, we're fighting. Let's go fight, Shrek. Come on, bring it on, bring it on, come on. I can't move. Okay, not to move there. I'm coming, Ogre. What's this right here? Weeb. Okay, so let's go through here. I'll employ a company. Should I risk it? Okay, Shrek, how are you? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing there, but I think it's just creeping me. just hearing them, what the lad was just doing in there. Buddy dump. How's on there? Buddy dump, blown up. Press the strip button. Shows. DreamWorks Research.
Hold it right there. Who are you now? Did you get here?
Why, there's
not gonna talk. Alright, I see how it is. Maybe you'll talk after this.
Finally, okay. Good. Now, let's try that again. Why were you in that f***ing sewer?
Business.
You still aren't gonna answer me? Why? Is it because you're scared, or do you just don't to? Either way, you've seen too much. You know
business.
Don't you? His name is he's something that can never be known to the public. We create DreamWorks. Why? Well, I don't even know. Even though I was the quote-unquote boss, I was still just a puppet, taking orders from the and their orders were to make the. It was stupid, I know, and I went to kill troll Dave and Martin. DreamWorks told me if they ever they were going to quit, I would have to kill them. They told me that Dave and Martin, breaking their NDA, because if they did, DreamWorks would be 100% and if I were to quit or not do as I was told, they me. Either way I was I had no choice. I remember the fateful day that demo out. I was with a bunch of ups from DreamWorks, showing them the progress had made before I had then, well, something happened. He awakened, started ripping the off, blood everywhere. Tried the door, sealed shut, they tried to the air ducts, after them and tore them to pieces, and managed to escape those secret that was built into the walls. I was the sole survivor, and now I'm here, watching, observe. Wait, what the oh.
Well, fat boy. And randomly exited me out. Are you seriously randomly exited me out? Wow. Just randomly exited me out. And really. Well, I'm gonna give that guy credit though. I'm just gonna give him some credit for that. I'm gonna give him credit for it. That game is real wicked. 5-star dude. Good job. Well, that's gonna be it for today, you guys. Stay tuned. The next video will be Slender Pants. And I'm gonna be working on my future. future schedules, video schedules coming up. And stay tuned for Slender Pants. And I'll let upload, played it in a while, since YouTube flagged it for copyrighted music. So stay tuned and remember, stay awesome.